More record highs for Wall Street. On Tuesday, the Dow closed up 55 points, the NASDAQ added 15, and the S&P gained 6. Today, trade ministers from the U.S., Canada, and Mexico are expected to meet in Washington to discuss a USMCA deal which would replace NAFTA. At issue are the PAC's labor, environmental enforcement, and drug pricing provisions. Any changes would have to be approved by Canada and Mexico before the agreement can be finalized and sent to Congress for a vote. The FAA says it plans to maintain control of certifying new Boeing 737 MAX planes even once the plane returns to service. Typically, the plane maker is responsible for routine activities such as certifying individual planes. Boeing, however, has been under scrutiny after the 737 MAX fleet was grounded earlier this year following two deadly crashes. And for the most opulent person on your shopping list, Business Insider's list of over-the-top gifts might be just right. A $920 keychain from Louis Vuitton features a skiing figurine wearing a real mink fur coat. A mini bathtub encrusted with nearly 9,000 Swarovski crystals will run you just over $5,000. And if you're into disposing trash with class, an Hermes wood waste basket can be yours for $7,600 and change. And that's your CBS Money Watch report. For more, head to cbsmoneywatch.com. At the New York Stock Exchange, I'm Mark Liverman.